Are you just starting Overlord? Whether you're a beginner or not, you're most welcome to watch this video. Hey everyone, it seems like many of you are interested in these types of videos where I help you with fillers and mostly what you need to skip to save time. I have a whole playlist dedicated to this kind of content. Whenever you have free time, you can check it out. Anyway, sorry for making the intro a bit longer than usual. Today's anime is Overlord, one of the most famous isekai anime. It has 4 seasons, 3 movies, and more. It's an awesome anime and definitely worth watching if you haven't yet. So when you think about Overlord, what's the first thing that comes to mind? Do you wonder if it has filler episodes? Well, nope, it doesn't. There aren't any fillers. By the way, you might be excited to know that Overlord released the Holy Kingdom movie trailer, which is coming out in fall 2024. Unlike the earlier Overlord anime movies, this one isn't just a recap. Instead, it fills the spaces between episode 7 and episode 8 of season 4. And what about the movies? Well, because they retell the story, you don't have to watch the first 2 Overlord movies, The Undead King and The Dark Hero. However, check out the 3rd film, The Holy Kingdom. Remember, it's not a recap like the others. Now let's talk about the ONAs and specials. You don't have to watch them, they're not essential. They're just extra funny bits that don't affect the main story. But if you want more content after finishing the 4 anime seasons, you can watch them. By the way, you can watch all 4 seasons of Overlord on Crunchyroll. The 2 movies are on Funimation, but the specials, OVAs, and ONAs aren't on any streaming sites. However, both Crunchyroll and Funimation let you download episodes with their subscription packages. So, that's all for now. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Support the channel for more awesome content. And until next time.